good morning. I'm sorry, I did start this video earlier before. And I was going to talk about some stuff. Some biblical stuff. But I'll save that for later. If I remember. Right now, I'm just going to talk with y'all about what my day is going to consist of. I'm on my way to go see an apartment. See what I use. I use this. This baby was $25. According to what they say, you're not supposed to use too much. To my head. This is what it's gonna look like if I comb it out. This is the front of my head. So I'm trying not to. It's okay. I don't know what happened to my comb. No, it's not in here.
I also want this one. Just the one I took and I put it back. Which one you took
one? I'm talking about the one that I used with the point on this thing. It's a skinny one. It got the silver at the bottom.
Oh.
And Sunday when I was here, I used it. I didn't. And I always stick it back in here. It's not in here now. Make sure, sometimes you can push all the way down. Maybe all the way down. Down, down, down. Keep it down. Nope, it's not in here. Okay, so. Now I can take it with me to church. Now I can take Combs Church. If anything, I take brushes. Yeah. Okay, thank you. She had it. See, I don't want to comb the curls out. That take away from the style. Now what I'm gonna do, thinking about, since I got some time, oh, it's almost 11. My appointment is at 1:30, so I want to leave here at least by 12. So what I'm going to do is, see, I don't like anybody to use my stuff and don't clean it. You see that? Finish my text. Dang, that's what I was doing. I'll be right back.